Hey guys, this is Bailey Stein with Dgit, and we're here in Las Vegas for CES 2018, where Samsung just showed off some exciting innovations in their television segment. The big announcement that Samsung had for us was the introduction of micro-LED technology. They're way smaller than traditional LEDs, and there's no backlight, so each individual micro-LED can be turned on and off independently, allowing for contrast that rivals OLED technology. To demonstrate this new technology, Samsung showed us a whopping 146-inch panel, which they dubbed the wall. Samsung's vision is to allow users to add or remove modules to make their TV bigger or smaller. Lord knows how that's going to work, but Samsung promised us that we will see some consumer product using this technology before the end of 2018. Samsung also showed us the Samsung Flip Digital Chart, which is essentially a digital whiteboard which can be rotated either vertically or horizontally. We can definitely see how this could be used for collaboration during meetings, as it also allows those with Samsung smartphones to connect directly to the Flip. There was also Samsung's new Q9S TV, which is the first 85-inch 8K TV with artificial intelligence. Now, what's most interesting about this TV is that it actually upscales content from 720p, 1080p, or 4K to 8K with the help of AI. And Samsung's demos look pretty promising. And oh yeah, Samsung is also putting Bixby in their 2018 televisions, so you'll be able to use your TV remote to search for content, control lights, and more. It's Bixby, so it feels like it's in an infinite beta, but it does seem to be getting better. It can now also differentiate between different voices, so if your roommate says, "Show me my photos," it won't go and show your roommate all of your embarrassing photos. We're really excited to see where Samsung will take these latest innovations moving forward. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and leave me a comment below telling me your thoughts on all of this new stuff. And you'll definitely want to stay tuned to our website for coverage on everything here at CES 2018 and beyond.